two fifth-grade kids. Yep, one kid exactly. is going through bullying, one kid with autism already went through bullying, so he's helping this kid who's being bullied. And the kid who's being bullied went, I just want the cool kids to love me. And the kid with autism slaps his hand and is like, dude, the cool kids are actually the dumb